So I'm in Dubai airport at the moment, and I gotta tell you, I fucking hate it. I had paid nearly $300, between $250 and $300, depending on the exchange rate, just for 5 hours to be in this place. I just got in here, dumped my shit, took a fucking shower, and now I'm ordering steak room service. And, you know, it's not bad. The hotel room's not too bad. What made me laugh was that phone. You know, maybe they're used to having princes here, and it's like, excuse me, I need my ass washed, you know. So, you know, but they got voted best airport in the Middle East. And there must be a lot of martial artists here, because I'm fucking sure they gave themselves that title. You know, it's fucked. There's little alleyways. There's restaurants at each end of each terminal. But there's these like small alleyways with tons and tons and tons of fucking people. There's heaps of Indians and Arabic people and everything. And they're always with their family, so there's like fucking 10 of them at least. You know, they're in big gangs. You see these white people walking around like, oh fuck, this is just like London, you know? It's mental. So I'm just like, fuck it, I don't want to be around anybody. I just had a 7-hour flight where I was like, you know, like this between two Indian dudes. I usually like Indian dudes, but these guys were all like that, you know, small little fuckers making a heap of noise, so I haven't slept. I'm like, fuck it, I'll pay near $300 for even just 5 hours, just for that. But it's a shame, you know, because sleeping alone is such a waste of my sexual talent. But anyways, that's Dubai. It's not the best experience I've had. And if you're ever wondering, if you're ever curious, look up modern day slavery here in Dubai. I'm sure it'll come up in Google. I've read quite a few articles about it, and I know people that come out here for work and they've seen it and they've told me all sorts of things. Tons and tons of Filipinos, but the people of Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, and I believe India are also being exploited here really bad. So don't like to support this place. I think it's pretty fucking shit. But anyway, I'm a victim of circumstance. So yeah.